Mele is fishing today with her husband Tavita, while their children are searching for trochas close by. Hi there, everyone! Oh, look! They caught something! Wait! They put their catch back in the water! How come? Well, this snapper and this trochas are just too small. See? Size is a good indicator of maturity. When fish are too small, it often means they're also too young to reproduce. If we catch them as young or juveniles, they won't get a chance to restock our fishing grounds. The number of fish will keep decreasing, and eventually, the whole family won't be able to fish anymore. But we can turn the tide with one very simple tool: minimum size limits. The idea is to allow fish to reach breeding sizes before being caught. So, how can you help? Know the species with minimum size limits in your country. Measure the catch to respect these minimum size limits. Release any undersized fish as soon as possible. And if there are no regulations, make sure you release any fish that looks immature. Do not buy, sell, or share undersized fish. Fish better, fish forever.